Hi there, it's Roy Breton here. Today I would like to show you how to do a backup of your website. If you've been watching some of my videos, I've been creating a new website. This one's all about dogs messing around. We've put a few products on there, we've installed data feeder, and now we're going to install Updraft Plus, and this plugin saves your website. So if you get a problem or anything, you've always got a copy of the website that you can bring back at a few clicks. So let's go to the dashboard. I've got another tab open here. So where are we? So let's go down to plugins. We're on the home page. We've got a plugins. We're going to go to add new. Okay, so let's put so it comes up Updraft. Yeah, this is the one we want. So it's Updraft Plus WordPress backup plugin. So we're going to click on install now. Takes a few seconds to install. It's installed. Now we're going to activate it. We're now taken to our list of plugins. So where are we? Draft Plus. So let's take the tour. So we'll just go through this for the sake of the video. So it's got your first backup. To make a simple backup to your server, press this button, this one here, or to set up regular backups and remote storage, go to settings. But for this, so we're just going to carry on here. I'll just show you some of the features while we're here. So basically, Updraft Plus can back up your website to wherever you want. So there's many different places you can back it up to. You can back it up to your computer, Updraft Plus Vault, Microsoft OneDrive, which I do use. So Google Drive, which is a popular one, which is handy. So let's go to next. Actually, let me show you this. So we're going to... I don't change the settings, so I'm going to do a manual backup, and it's always good to have a couple of backups just in case one's corrupted or anything. It's unlikely, but it's definitely worth doing, I've found, just to make sure. So you can set up different backup schedules, but I'm going to do manual this time. So let's do next. So they're trying to sell you Updraft Vault for 1 month for only $1, which actually isn't a bad price, but we're going to leave that. Go to next. These are all settings you can have if you want to exclude these from uploads, like if you had lots of images or something, you can just adjust that. But once again, I'm going to leave them the same. And then I was just saying press that save changes, but we don't need to. Control all your backups in one place. Once again, trying to Updraft Central, trying to sell you something. Updraft Plus, Premium, and not add-ons. So we're going to finish there, but it just shows you a few things it can do. So let's go back here to backup and restore. We're going to backup now. And then we're going to... it's got to include your database in the backup, include your files in the backup. So once again, I don't change anything. I just go here, backup now, and it should be there. It goes, starts backing up. Now, I do have my own dedicated server, but on this particular website is on a platform that I use called Wealthy Affiliate. I will put a link in. They actually do free hosting, and it's great for setting up websites and what have you. I use it all the time. I can have, I think, on, because I've been there a long time, I can have up to 25 websites, which is more than enough for most. So let's back up, and it's all done. it's all done. See our backups here. You can see the restore button and so forth. So okay, up the top here you'll see we've got Updraft Plus, so you can see backup, restore, migrate, settings, etc. So if we come back down here, if we go click on database, it says then here it'll come up download to your computer. So download down here, it says waiting, and there we are. We can, so well, this has gone to my desktop. I'm not going to save it because I saved it yesterday. So simple as that. So let's get rid of that. So that's how I do a backup on all my websites. I use Updraft Plus. I just use a free version. If you've got any questions, I'm here to help. So please leave a message or a comment at the end of this YouTube video. Thanks very much.